I found this cool piece of rugosa coral.
I've been trying to scrape off, I think, this calcium that's all over it to show it off.
Somebody on the forum suggested that I try this muriatic acid to get rid of the calcium.
And I've done 12 ounces of acid to 1 gallon of water. So here we go. Hopefully I don't ruin it.
Really bubbling away much faster than I thought. It's only been in there a couple of minutes. Seems to be working pretty well, actually. Yep, it's dissolving. Better. Alright, I think it's bubbled enough.
Pull it up. Look at that. 20 minutes. I'm gonna pull it out. I'm gonna go put it on the cup.
That looks awesome. So much better. That is good.